Hello everyone, you are on the GeekBox YouTube channel. Today you will find out how to add new Wi-Fi to Google Home. Let's go. Open Google Home app. Choose your device. Settings. Remove device. Reset your device to factory settings. After the device is reset to factory settings, open the Google Home app. Devices. Add. Google Nest or partner device. Choose a home. Wait. Choose your language. Choose room and choose a new Wi-Fi network and a Wi-Fi password. After that, complete the device setup. That's it. Now you know how to add new Wi-Fi to Google Home. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel. Good luck and see you soon.